The search is on for an inmate who police say stole an ODOT truck and escaped from a work crew.
This has been going on all afternoon in Northeast Portland. KTW's Catherine Cook joins us now live with the latest on this search, Catherine.
Well, Tracy and Laurel, police spent several hours looking at a house here on Northeast 52nd and Broadway, a place they believe the suspect had ties to, but he wasn't there. So the search continues. Here's a look at the suspect. He is 25-year-old Scott M. Smith. Deputies say he was on an inmate work crew near Northeast 64th and Hancock when he escaped. Police say Smith stole an ODOT truck that was left running and unlocked, then ditched it here at 52nd and Broadway. Deputies say Smith is not considered a violent person and was previously charged with identity theft.
It was a 90-day sanction that he would have been serving. There's an end date to it, and he would have been out and free on his own. So it's a little bit odd and strange that, you know, he would choose to take advantage of an opportunity here that presented itself and flee, because he'll be looking at additional charges once he's brought back into custody.
Here's another look at Scott Smith. He was last seen wearing tan Carhartt pants, a green jacket, and black work boots. He's 6'1", 150 pounds, with brown hair and blue eyes. He has several tattoos, including many on his neck. If you see him, or if you have information on where he could be, you're asked to call 911 and do not approach him.